pilot.
When Captain Carroll said she was bringing in one more pilot, I didn't know what to expect. I've been flying a long time. This wouldn't be the first squadron I've seen compromised by nepotism. But you did well today, pilot. Most spy extractions end with significantly more casualties. If the team had any reservations about you joining Titan Squadron, you certainly put them to rest. Now let's go. Captain Carroll is waiting.
Agent Thorne may not have known the precise location of Project Starhawk, but the intel has pointed us in the right direction.
Then we will proceed as planned.
Oh, hello. Captain, is this the new pilot?
Yes. A valuable addition to the squadron, wouldn't you say?
Indeed. Marvelous work securing Agent Thorne. You've exceeded your previous statistics by... Oh, forgive me. I'm so familiar with your profile that I forgot we haven't actually met. I'm LT-514, Imperial Intelligence. I'm eager to analyze your performance in the upcoming mission. Captain Carroll, shall we proceed with the briefing?
Agent Thorne's intel has paid off. We've learned that a convoy of New Republic engineers is traveling from Hosnian Prime to Project Starhawk's secret base. Their chartered path leads them straight through the contested territory of Desevro. According to our new information, the convoy will attempt to conceal its presence in a local debris field. Follow the convoy through the wreckage and allow them to jump to hyperspace. We will calculate all possible destinations along their trajectory to find Project Starhawk. You must not be detected. We cannot risk losing this convoy. Local Imperial forces have been advised not to interfere. Once the convoy is clear of the debris, it will leave the system, pointing us toward their hidden headquarters. Once we have their jump vector, return to the Overseer and prepare for immediate redeployment. I've already contacted the Imperial authorities at Desevro. They're aware of the situation.
You're certain he won't interfere? My records indicate that Captain Amos is trigger-happy, to say the least. His fleet is already in ruins after initiating several battles that were frankly quite unnecessary.
Captain Amos is... enthusiastic. I'm hoping he's not a fool. The Empire can't afford to lose assets at this stage in the war.
I agree wholeheartedly, Captain. After your impressive work at Hosnian Prime, this should be an effortless mission for you, pilot.
Yes. My faith in you was not misplaced. Make sure it stays that way. That will be all.
Simple in-and-out mission should be painless for us, but stay on your toes. You never know what cheap tricks the rebels will pull. Desevro. Long way from civilization. I haven't seen the Outer Rim since the insurrection at Krigo. Well, let's get to it then. Get to your tie.
The captain has a personal stake in Project Starhawk, a vendetta with Lyndon Jabes. Take it from me, nothing motivates like betrayal. I've seen too many good pilots. Friends turned traitor. I put them out of their misery, but there's always more out there. Aiden Bercia, Erica Quell, Lyndon Javes. They're not just traitors. They're loose ends. Problems to solve once the war is done. We should go.
Good to see Admiral Sloane's spy network is intact. We can't operate in the dark. Half of the Empire's fracturing is down to commanders operating in isolation, without a grander strategy. They forget we're all one Empire, or should be. Perhaps annihilating this Starhawk will bring us together. You see Admiral Sloane's overall goal, yes? Unify, purify, and inspire. When we defeat this new Republic, we'll have survived the Crucible and come out stronger for it. On to bigger things.
The TIE Reaper's a specialist model, made for utility and squadron support. If the enemy sees one, they know they're in trouble. With this loadout, it's built to disable enemy fighters with ion lasers. I've also equipped jamming tech to keep you off enemy radars, and tactical shields to protect allied TIEs.
Convoys alerted to our presence. No way we'll track their jump now. just praise me.
Strange feelings, Abels.
Getting the sensor.
Captain Abels, this is foolish. The Tormentor is severely damaged.
It's still capable of destroying a few rebel ships. Just look at the wreckage around you.
I see TIE fighters out there. Shattered, broken. Yours, I assume.
Every victory has its price.
They're persistent.
Stay focused. Stop that scatter convoy.
That was close.
Good shot.
Saving the rebels from Imperial missiles. If the enemy thinks we're saviors now, it won't last long.
The sensors are jammed. They can't see you.
Titan, the Tormentor is firing another missile volley.
We'll take them down.
Of this, Captain Amos.
Oh,
that the glory shall be mine alone.
Shuttle team, prepare to board. Seize the data. Find out where these ships were headed.
Not many rebels left. Wipe them out, Titan.
Boarding party has breached the transport. The data will be ours in no time.
The boarding party has breached the transport. Stand by.
They're after you.
That wasn't necessary. The sensors are down. Move in now.
Titan, the rebels have scrambled another fighter squadron. They're truly desperate now.
We'll finish off their fighters. Titan 3, defend the shuttles.
Now it's my turn.
Keep you safe.
The Overseer can handle the shuttle from here, Titan. Good work.
Is too close.
Amos, evasive maneuvers now.
What are you talking about?
The frigate is about to explode.
But I won!
Jamming successful, Titan 3.
He's dead. What a waste. At least we have what we came for. Titan, we've recovered the sector coordinates for the Starhawk dockyards, but the rest of the data banks are empty.
Engineers must have wiped the rest when Captain Amos blew our cover.
They were so close. That idiot Amos deserves to go down with his ship.
Knowing the sector at least narrows our search. Lyndon can't hide forever. Titan, eliminate the convoy. Let Lyndon know we're coming for him.